Great deals at the gas pump may be harder to come by in Wisconsin. Minimum markup rules have been reinstated in the state. 12 News' Abe Lubetkin explains what that means for drivers.
The minimum markup law landed on Wisconsin state books 71 years ago. It's meant to protect smaller gas stations from getting undersold by larger ones, better positioned to offer low prices. But the legislation has faced legal challenges, one of which resulted in a judge suspending the law last year. Friday, though, a federal court in Madison ruled the law is legal and will be reinstated.
I mean, what if the station wants it cheaper? State's telling them no, they can't lower their prices. That's wrong.
Drivers told us they don't want to miss out on potential deep discounts. Under the law, stations have to charge 6% more than they paid for the gas, or 9.2% more than the average local wholesale price, whichever's more expensive.
That doesn't really make much more sense. I mean, if one business can make it, then obviously they can make it, but if we all have to make it.
To get a competitive advantage, this BP in Bayview is offering a free drink with every 10-gallon purchase.
I think you should leave it up to fair market value. As far as for the small guys competing, I think everyone has a fair chance to set the prices. So.
It'll be a while before the state starts enforcing this law. Officials say they first have to clear up some confusion at gas stations and find a way to get gas stations the data they need to determine their markup minimum. A spokesman for the Wisconsin Petroleum Marketers and Convenience Store Association praised this ruling, stating, "At a time when local communities are struggling, we need to do all we can to keep those good jobs."